What is up, everybody? We are back. Layers of Fear 2. The reason why I'm going insane. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are in Act 5 forever. Alright, so I'm still kind of figuring out if we are under the water. Which it does kind of sound like we actually are, so. This place, it feels so familiar. Like I've been here before. And yet, I cannot find my way. There has to be a way. No, there does not have to be a way.
Do you see now? You tried to fix me. Instead, you broke yourself.
Okay, so... Sweets to the sweet. Oh. Bitter for the bitter.
This place, it sickens me. With all of its clutter and confusion, it is a monument to your weakness, a portrait of your indecision. The wreckage of what never truly was. It is broken, hollow, just like you.
You tried so hard to bring me back. You called out to me from the void. But something else answered.
Okay, so... Are we talking about the monster? Whatever the hell that is.
Thank you.
Oh, great. The elevator is upside down. Sideways elevator. Oh, what the shit? Back where it all started, kinda. Radio room? Whoa. So my SOS is what? Dot dash. Instead of following me. Why? How long has it been? I don't remember anymore. It's so hard to remember. I feel myself slipping, growing thin, and it keeps growing. It won't let me go. Kinda starting to make me remember the days of Silent Hill.
Dragging me down.
Time to fucking run. So we're in the boiler room once again. Kind of checking around.
This was to be my final work. To reclaim what was lost. To let go of the stolen fire. To reignite the true flame. It is almost gone. It is lost. Hopeless. Just like you.
I mean, the voiceovers are actually really good. Whoa. Whoa. What are you? Yeah, I'm shutting up.
A life that was never yours. Dreams you had no right to dream. Too scared to be yourself. Too weak to be anyone else.
What the hell? Whoa. Yep, time to go. What the hell was that? Fuck. No. Dude, what the fuck? I don't want these paintings. Ooh. Fuck. You mother fucker. A lot of gunfire. Whoa. Hey. The hell? Ah, what the hell? All right, mouse is not working. Oh. Did you just fucking shoot me in the back? See the X. 6. Okay. Oh, fuck. Son of a bitch. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Why are you moving? Why are you moving? Oh, shit. Never mind. I know why it was moving. Holy mother of God. So, when I get to this point here, I need to run. Son of a... Oh, okay. Make it fit.
How many times have I tried to put the pieces back together, just to watch them fall apart. I am done. All of us. We cannot be forever.
That he got eyeballs. Can't do nothing here. Fall through the hole. Sound in the deep, it's growing louder. Thump, thump, thump. Something's coming. finally, I understand the way out. It's here. It's in me. Me. You. Who are you? I don't know. I'm me. Who are you?
How long can a man burn before he turns to ash? How could you know? Of all the wasted years, of all the pain it took to bring you here, you don't even know who you are.
Maybe that's the general idea.
How many times must a man die before he can truly live? How many times?
Well, maybe sometimes a man just wants to forget who he is.
When you fail to take control.
God, another one of these. The fuck?
You run, but do you know the way? You build one character, you destroy the other, but which one is which? You follow reason, you see through it, you cut away the strings. You're not afraid to play your part. You accept the inevitable. You struggle against the current, fight against all odds. In the end, there is no right or wrong. There is only...
James!
Lily!
James! Listen to me! You have to go!
No! I'm not leaving! I'll find a way to meet you!
I know you will! You're strong! Stronger than you know! We'll be together again! No matter how long it takes, I will find you! I will!
Oh! She just got pretty much blown off of the ship. Okay. Alright, so now we're back to how I think it started, I do believe. Oh! What?
Looking for answers. The purpose long gone. He carried on and on and on.
What the?
What cool part we have to play to live on once they went away.
Avast, Mr. Hardy. Avast. What's gone is gone. What's past is past.
There are things that should not be, and there are wounds that time won't heal.
When all seems lost, when all is gone, we do not have to carry on.
To put away what sadness wrought, set your aim and take your shot. Ah! Just as I thought.
A mother long gone, a sister's last breath, a life for a life, a death for a death. The flame that burns the lies away, the truth revealed, let come what may. Lay your head down, brother. Go to sleep. This vow is no longer yours to